tries and extends.
Without objection, the gentleman is recognized.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I represent a rural district, Northern California, where many of my constituents can only access the internet through dial-up or low-speed DSL. Lack of access to broadband in rural areas is a drag on economic growth, impacts our small businesses, schools, hospitals, and much more. Recently, the House took action to ensure the FCC cannot regulate the rates charged for broadband internet access by passing H.R. 2666. There's no regulatory scheme the FCC can create that will magically solve the challenge of expanding broadband access in high-cost areas. Instead, likely, it'll be a hindrance as it creates more barriers to that access. Expanding broadband in rural areas requires an understanding of the economic realities, recognize the need for greater access, and removing the regulatory uncertainty. Adoption of H.R. 2666 will encourage investment by letting internet service providers know they will not have to face the threat of federal regulations on the rates they charge, and continue the push for broadband access and investment in rural areas, which would be very helpful for people who have to travel long distance for education and the telemedicine that's so critical in rural areas. I yield back.
Gentlemen's time has expired. For what?